Pac-Man, for the folks who might not know you.
Hey, everyone knows me.
I don't know about everyone.
Well, if they don't, then that means they've been living in a cave and have crappy internet service. Aquaman, who do you think the most famous dead terrorist is?
It's probably Osama bin Laden.
He doesn't count.
Why not? He's dead. You're dead. He's dead dead. What's the difference?
He's not on Facebook.
Okay, but your name is Ahmed.
Yes, Ahmed the dead terrorist. Do you know me, infidels? You see, I rock.
All right. To be honest, Ahmed, I don't understand why people like you.
Oh, that's easy.
Why?
If folks had to pick between Justin Bieber, Kim Kardashian, and a dead terrorist, I win that contest fucking hands down.
Thank you, I kill you. Thank you, I kill you. Thank you, I kill you.
All right, so as a terrorist, excuse me? I said, as a terrorist.
Do you think just because I look like this, this automatically makes me a terrorist?
You just said you were a terrorist.
No, I didn't.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, a little bit. What?
Ahmed, that's another thing. You always say my name incorrectly. It's not Ahmed, it's Ahmed. It's so frustrating. The only folks who get my name right are Jewish guys and heavy smokers. But the best is a Jewish heavy smoker.
So is there an English equivalent for the name Ahmed?
Yes.
What's that?
Larry. It's not funny! Silence! I kill you!
I love this stuff. Yeah.
I got made fun of a lot in school for that name.
What school?
Suicide Bomber School.
Really?
And ironically, we were in District C4.
So how many teachers did you have?
Technically just one, but we went through a lot of substitutes.
And what were the substitutes like?
A little nervous.
And always young.
Yeah, that's another thing. Why are suicide bombers always young?
What, you want us to use old guys that are already almost dead? Son of a female goat. I never thought of that. Hurry this crap up. I have to go make a phone call.